Have you told Gwendolyn yet the truth about your being Earnest in town and Jack in the country?
My idea has always been to love someone of the name of Earnest.
To lose one parent, Mr. Worthing, may be regarded as a misfortune. To lose both looks like carelessness.
I was found in a handbag.
A handbag? To be born, or at any rate, bred in a handbag, whether it had handles or not, seems to me to display a contempt for the ordinary decencies of family life.
No married man is ever attractive except to his wife.
And often, I've been told, not even to her.
The truth is rarely pure and never simple.
And I realized for the first time in my life the vital importance of being earnest.